raising children, we all have the same struggles. We all have the same things that we go through, and everybody has a different way that they've got through those struggles. And so having those different perspectives has really helped. Parent Cafes has helped my family. Like, we now work together better. We've learned to listen to each other better. Hearing other people's stories, you know, like, has just really helped us.
I get here and I hear what other people have to say and realize that my struggles aren't unique. When I leave here, I'm like, I'm normal.
Parent Cafe, we all have dinner together, then the kids will go off into the childcare, and then the parents will stay here. We'll do like one-on-one discussions to get everybody warmed up, and then we'll break off into tables, and each table will have a different set of questions that are related to the protective factors. And then after that, we'll get together and we'll go over how everything went and have our aha moments, as we like to call them.
Not only do we get to eat, but we also learn things about taking care of our kids, which is important to me, and that's part of the reason why I keep coming.
I really invite everybody that I can, everywhere I go. What's going on right here at the Parent Cafes has definitely helped my family and almost every other family that I've talked to.